can't really read some of them, but they're awesome books. Aqui. Persimmons, apparently. The African herb Cryptolepis. Yes, Cryptolepis, for example, is more effective in treating even non-resistant malaria strains in clinical trials and pharmaceuticals, and possess none of the side effects that chloroquine does or produces. And then it goes on to say, artemisinin, isolated from Artemisinin annua and used to treat drug-resistant malaria, produces a number of unpleasant side effects during treatment. However, when the whole herb is taken, the side effects do not exist and treatment is just as effective. The plant has created several compounds, etc. And gonna flip back a couple pages. A key. Okay. I'm not gonna read this whole thing, but you should. Hope you can read it. Pause it to read it. Hope it comes in focus enough. And here's some more just because it's interesting. It's about animals using herbs for antiparasites and stuff like that. If you haven't read this book, it's very good. I definitely suggest it. It has made me very happy. Although, pages 70 through... Sorry if that was upside down, but pages 70 through, like, 140... are kind of depressing, just facts, so, but yeah, definitely, I know pages 1 through 70 and 150 through 200 are awesome. Check it out.